I ran out of intros. It's the Shadow the Hedgehog LP.
We're only three parts in.
Duel universes. So this is interesting. For some reason, this is the only one of these cutscenes. Well, there's a second cutscene later, but this is the only CG cutscene where that it's different depending on what level you go to. So if you get to this level through Prison Island, it shows off as red. And if you go through this level through, I want to say it's Cryptic Castle, it shows up as just a regular blue sky.
Dude, oh. Shadow turned his head all the way around like a fucking Hanna-Barbera character right there.
This is one of the three places I know. Years
ago, I remember this. Hey, that's me. And I'm being chased.
Huh?
Huh.
I'm angry.
In case you forgot about the traumatic thing that happened to you, here it is in like 4K.
I think that's the new voice of Black Doom, what you just did.
Oh, thank
you. Hey guys, it's me.
Hey. Whoa, look at that. The arrows are going wild. Well,
it doesn't get to be featured. It's okay.
The Doom.
God. It's always worse than I remember.
At least this is a fun level, right?
I mean, it's better than the other arc level, but it's still not really that great.
Lost Impact?
Yeah, Lost Impact is the worst level in the game, but the hero mission, like the hero for this LP, we're just doing the neutral, which is just getting to the end of the But the hero mission in this is a pain because it is like it's interesting because you have to basically find all of the injured gun ARC researchers, and you gotta like throw like healing packs on them. So it's like an interesting idea, but because you're being shot at all the time by just an overload of gun soldiers, it's like it is a pain to just deal with, and it's like you gotta like, especially A ranking, it is a nightmare because there's pretty much nothing other than healing the people to get points for.
You also have to like think about the canon because Shadow doesn't help those people, right? And also it's canon that there were a bunch of casualties, so like. Oh.
Yeah, he doesn't get the chance to save them. They all die. They canonically are dead.
He's trying to save Maria.
That's his main focus. Oh,
but yeah, but also in the Dark Missions case is kill all of the gun soldiers. So it's like I feel like this isn't really like specifically canon. It's just here's a dream sequence that Black Doom is making Shadow go through.
Right.
And they have knives. They're just coming at you with knives.
They're just standing around like, oh, should we be, like, doing anything? No, let's just stand here with a knife and maybe somebody will run into it.
There's one thing that makes this mission a lot easier is because we passed it a couple times, is that there are these shadow boxes, and basically whenever you complete a like a special mission in the game, like whenever you complete a story, like whenever you complete like a story route, you unlock basically a new special gun that you can get in those shadow boxes. And one of the guns is basically a healing gun so you get it and you shoot downed enemies and they come back to life. So it's like, say, for example, if you want easy good points, you basically find any hurt gun soldiers and you shoot them with that heal gun and they get up and you get points for it.
I wish that could happen to me. I want to know what that's like.
I want some healing magic power.
Yeah, why not?
Oh, yeah.
Man. Right.
I don't think I got the, because I tried going through it, I don't think I got the Yuji Naka quote, and I was so mad. I didn't want to just sit around waiting for it. I'm pretty sure I didn't, I wasn't able to get the Yuji Naka quote, and I'm like, damn it, that's the one thing I wanted.
Isn't the Yuji, I think you already skipped it, it's not in this level.
It's a random quote that the mooks can say in any level.
Mook?
The what?
I'm pretty sure it's like the quote where it's the gun soldiers say, "Mr. Yuji Naka is all right."
Right, isn't that just like Westopolis and also the?
I kind of remember it being in this level too, Stefan.
Was it?
I don't think it's a Westopolis exclusive one. I'm pretty sure it's just a generic thing that any of the gun soldiers can say. Just a generic gun soldier. voice.
Even in these two levels.
Let's just finish off this page on retro.
You know what? I think you're right. I do remember now, because I remember hearing it and going, wait, how could Yujinaka be around for both the past and the future?
Well, if you go by Burning Rangers, Yujinaka really likes to be on spaceships, so...
Oh, yeah.
I guess it, tracks.
Right. See, I'm not 100% sure how Burning Rangers fits into the Sonic the Hedgehog timeline, because it feels like Burning Rangers was meant to be the future, but also at the same time, maybe it's not? Maybe it is
I was going to say that, all of, like, the same gun robots and stuff that you see in the present are also here in the past in the arc, but then I remember that SA2 already established this, so that's fine.
Right, technology is in a very strange place in Sonic the Hedgehog's world, where it feels like
perfect.
They were very advanced 50 years ago, and they've just sort of been that way. Even though Tails does comment on the arc being sort of primitive when they're on it, so I guess maybe certain things have progressed.
It's quote-unquote primitive, but like if that was 50 years ago and it's like, how is this primitive with everything that's on...
This dog is so heavy.
Black Doom's just like, okay, Shadow, do a boss fight.
What the? Huh?
Oh, it's him!
Oh, he's remembering. There she is. She's been shot. She's been shot in the front. She was shot.
I remember when this giant mech thing shot the child in this room.
Isn't this so fucked up, Shadow? Anyway, please relive this memory.
Hey, Shadow, remember that time Maria got shot? It was great.
Remember
we all
the
laughed.
Time?
Where's Maria?
Bring swift judgment.
She's dead, David.
Oh,
not
no, she's
the
not
cut
dead yet.
No, that happened.
He was having a memory of something that hasn't happened yet in this flashback.
Oh, right.
It's a little... Right. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Jeez. It's a little confusing.
Look, it's an SA2 remix. Shut up.
Yeah,
okay, I guess just
you
be
remember
quiet.
This song? You love this song? It's also funny because it's the same voice of this guy is then there's a gun boss fight in the present that we'll see a bit later, and it's the same voice guy. So it's like, is this the same guy or is this like family?
He's a lifer, man. He's still in G-O-N.
Wow. Do you think maybe G-O-N has they just clone their soldiers?
It's like the Clone Wars. It's like the Empire.
It's like poetry. It rhymes.
Like, you're calling HQ? Where is HQ? On the planet? Like, you're
we're
in
going
to
outer space and help!
We're one of the things he's trying to kill is trying to kill us back! Help!
And he's using our guns to do so! We didn't think about... We didn't take this into account.
Yeah. I thought we only brought knives for this reason!
He can't handle melee weapons for shit. We should have just only brought that. I just bum rush. He can't even take. If we just bum rush him, he'll just keep getting knocked back and say, "Damn it!"
His no knife claws could have really helped us.
Right.
Hey, nice A rank.
He just gets to hang out with Black Doom no matter what. He's like, "Yeah, I made you.
I made you. Sideways. I made you."
Oh.
Oh, see.
Oh, it's them.
So they're on the Ark?
No, this is Egg. This is they're trying to act into Eggman's computers.
Mm. Right, they were never on the Ark. That was all just in his mind.
Not yet. They will be later.
Shadow's just in the woods right now.
Oh, right.
All right, so they got the top secret discs, and now they're here. Oh, so good, I guess.
You guys ever tried DMT? He was in the woods having a spiritual journey. Jamie, pull that up.
I heard about it on the Joe Rogan podcast.
So Joe Rogan experience, man, is fucking crazy. You guys gotta try episode 1293.
It was the first thing I experienced after I lost my memory. All I knew was the name Maria and the name Joe Rogan.
He saw Alex Jones on Eggman's computer, and he said, "Fuck that."
Maria and Joe Rogan, what more do you need?
Oh, right. It's the big case, but who's paying you for it?
Government.
Oh.
Yeah. Nobody's paying them right now. So.
Look at all those arrows. What have I done?
There's a subsidy.
This is you. You made this.
I did. Oh. It's what made sense at the time.
Oh, God. This is aggressive.
Yeah.
I like the first computer stage digital circuit. I like a bit more because I love the music score for that level, and I feel like it's a more simplified version of this level. Also, Mad Matrix gets kind of ridiculous later on.
Just right. Did a Sonic Frontiers puzzle.
But it is. 99%
impossible. 99%
impossible.
Well, Doctor, I'll show you that I'm part of the 1%.
Got it.
I was able to acquire enough liquid assets by listening to the Joe Rogan Experience.
I was waiting to hear what NFT you'd come up with.
I have minted 5,000 NFTs, each of them showing you how to become more like me, Shadow the Hedgehog.
We have to go inside Eggman's blockchain.
Shadow, oh, yeah.
We are in the block. Not in this level, but in the next level, we go through some firewall. Well, actually, no, you're about to go through Eggman's firewalls right now.
You should buy one of my 5,000 images from the Bored Hedgehog collection.
The Bored Hog.
Bored Hog.
Yeah, so this level's dark mission is probably the worst. It is the worst mission in the game, because you basically have to blindly go through. You have to destroy 30 of those bomb things, and you're just basically just blindly going through this terminal, like basically this entire open area, trying to find them and destroy them. And it's very easy to A rank because you get so many points from destroying them. That it's like it's an easy A rank, but the level itself usually takes like 20 to 30 minutes to do, unless you know exactly where you're going.
Ugh.
Yeah.
So this is like cyberspace, right? It's kind of cool.
Whoa. Yeah, this is. Yeah.
Hmm.
There's the ancients.
Yeah. Now
that's what I call lightning fast. That's what they call lightning fast. They're cracking jokes.
It's funny thinking about it. It's like, oh, he sounds nothing like the Duke, but it is the Duke. That is the Duke.
Huh?
What? Espio?
Four kids Espio, David Wills, is the Duke.
Oh, I was thinking Duke Nukem.
No.
No, I was the like, good hold Duke. On.
All right. What is the Duke up to during this game?
He's, I don't know, still more. Well, he died,
he's dead
I
by
guess,
this
right?
Point.
Yeah, he's dead.
He's dead by this point.
Right,
I'm
looking
down at you from heaven. I want to buy a porn hedge coin, but I'm still physical form, much like the NFT. Press the X button to divest. Oh, God.
Right, let's read another shadow fact. Oh, no, what? Sorry.
Okay, hit me up with a shadow fact.
Okay, let's see. Shadow on his favorite games.
Oh.
Yep. The Madden's football series.
No!
I don't believe that.
Anything with street
no,
fighting.
No, Eki!
Oh, that was a little sneaky of them to do that.
Yeah. And Burnout 3.
Good, okay, well, that's valid.
Right. When did Madden? Burnout 3 come on? Yeah, he said he loves Madden.
I love Tim Tebow.
Oh. Like, does Shadow even have the patience to play Madden?
I don't think so. Maybe he just puts on the football game and thinks he's playing Madden.
I've finally done it.
I love this level!
This looks fine.
David,
yeah?
When does that interview take place?
This interview?
Yeah, does it take place after the events of Shadow? Or during or before?
Let's see. Well, he does say
He talks about getting the Chaos Emeralds to get his memories back or something, right?
He does. Shadow on his good slash evil choices.
I really have no preference as to which path I follow,
as long as it leads me to the Chaos Emeralds. Only until I have found all of them will I truly know what my past is. Which means, I guess, somewhere in the middle of this game, a journalist stops him and is like, Shadow, I guess it's, who is it? The news reporter from Unleashed, right?
Oh, yeah, Brenda?
So. Yeah, it's Brenda. Yeah. Brenda finds Shadow and is like, hey, Shadow, I need to ask you some questions. And he's like, go ahead. And
does that mean, like, Brenda works for IGN?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Well, this was on 1UP.
Oh, 1UP? Okay. So
right, which doesn't
1UP.
Exist anymore. That's why Brenda had to find another job.
Right. She was on the 1UP Yours podcast that she had to travel the world to do newspaper. There's some characters in the series I can imagine kicking back and relaxing, but I always imagine Shadow as being on a mission. See, the idea of him kicking back a cold one with Burnout 3 is deeply unsettling to me, honestly.
Right. He's just playing video games, eating Hot Pockets for 3 weeks.
I've been doing that lately, so I guess I get
it. I don't see him eating hot chip or lie. Well, I don't see him eating hot chip or lie.
What?
There's no phone to charge for him yet.
I feel like I've been lied to my entire life. I remember when Professor Gerald was eating a hot chip.
The level's also really hard to do for A rank because there really isn't that many black arms to kill to get good points, because the other enemies are the Eggman robots and they're considered it's considered bad to kill them, because it's like, oh, like for Espio's case, it's basically be like, oh, don't kill them or else you'll alert our presence. So yeah, it's really hard. Yeah, it's really hard to find. Like, there's barely any black arms in here, so you kind of have to be very conservative with what you're doing and be really fast in order to get the to get your A rank.
So many colors.
I have to be conservative to win.
You have to be conservative with who you kill.
Woke.
I knew we shouldn't have played in progressive mode.
Hold on, I need to cast my ballot for John McCain.
Well, wait, okay.
Die Hard guy?
2005. Oh, all right. I mean, if we're in the 90s.
Right, if this is the 90s.
I'm a really big fan of George H.W. Bush.
You know what? I can see that.
Right.
I can see that.
Right, and so Sonic
is funny.
I really enjoy that Dan Quayle guy. He doesn't
not Dan Quayle.
Right?
He doesn't know how to spell potato.
I can't wait to see the audience demographic age-wise for this part.
Right. Well, because if Sonic and Shadow are opposites, right, Sonic would vote for Bill Clinton because he is inspired by Bill Clinton. He's partially Bill Clinton.
Right.
I'd vote for Michael Jackson. Oh no.
Monica.
Monica.
What's going on? Whoa.
Also, Shadow has a strafing feature.
Oh yeah. Take that, Ratchet. One.
Strafe. This game does straight up steal Ratchet's grinding. So.
As it should.
It's like the Sonic. They tried two games to get grinding to work. Ratchet does it in one, and they're like, "Shit, take that."
Oh, well, what if we just made it do it itself? Oh, right, cool.
That's it. The Shadow is ascended. He's dead.
He goes into the light.
We hacked. We're in.
Shadow, I've helped you ascend into heaven. Great.
SBO helped a guy. Oh, if SBO helped me to heaven, oh my god, an 8.5 A rank. Jesus.
Right.
I believe.
Well, I
it
mean,
was,
I guess.
I think it's 7,500 points to get an A rank for this level, for the hero mission. All
right. Judeo Christian.
It's this guy again.
Damn. He said damn. SBO also said damn.
SPO.
I need to know about my past. Who am I? What am I doing here?
Fuck you.
Are you still wondering who you are, Shadow?
You're no one.
There's nothing to tell, Shadow. You have no past.
What?
That's right.
What did I just watch half an hour ago?
I'm afraid.
That's why it's so funny. Why did Black Doom just show me then?
You have no past because this game is getting delisted.
I gotta say, it is fun to do that light speed dash around the boss arena. That always feels good.
This also is the best version of light speed dash because they finally figured out how to do it without you creening off and dying.
Oh, well, it's a good thing then that they changed all stuff
in the very next game.
That's right.
Hey, do you know what they say?
All toasters toast toes?
Oh, that's a second attack. Right.
Oh, they say the more the merrier. Okay, I get it now.
Is that what they say?
You know what they say.
I don't know. I need you to tell me again.
You know what they say. Cute couples get in free.
Do the blocks factor into this fight?
You can go up there. I think there's some gun weapons up there. Weapons and rings, yeah.
It's like the stuff at the bottom of Egg Golem. It's kind of there, but you're not really meant to. Okay. Yeah.
All of these bosses are pathetic. Well, there's a couple of the final bosses that can be annoying if you don't know what you're doing. But if you do know what you're doing, they also become piss easy.
You say piss.
Piss.
Right. Shadow doesn't mention piss at all in this interview from 1op.com.
Well, we gotta Brenda? Get in touch.
Oh, right, yeah. Like, Brenda, she wasn't like, Shadow, what are you... He's like, oh, yeah.
What's your piss routine like? Why didn't you ask me about my piss?
I've been
storing... Rate your poops!
What?
No.
I have no past.
I've been storing my piss on this space colony arc.
No. That's why he had to save it. Okay.
Perfect.
If we let that crash into Earth.
Do you think Shadow's gonna reference farts in the third movie like Sonic does?
It's just floods.
You know, I hate it, but if we can get Keanu Reeves to be like, I just unleashed a massive fart. Tom, check my fur. What more can you want? What's happening? Oh, right, we're back here.
Oh, I guess Westopolis is fine now.
Is this chair not comfortable? Why is he never sitting in it?
Right, maybe he asked one of the soldiers to check his fur, and it's like, I'm sorry, Commander, and he's like, I guess I have to stand now.
I can't go home to change pants.
Yeah, he really has to go, but he just hates Shadow that much. And he's like, I must find out, I just know everything.
I wish Instacart existed so I could have pants delivered here. What are we talking about? That light's really bright.
Right. Maybe just...
I think it's because playing this on a modded Wii U is the cleanest I've ever seen this game, because on the GameCube and especially on PS2 and Xbox, the colors are muted to all hell. So it's like, I think that's partially why this game was a lot easier to play now than I feel like it was back then, because it's like, oh, when you're trying to collect everything, it's like, oh, it's really hard to see every little thing because of how dark some of the lighting gets. But when the lighting actually looks good, it's like, oh, I can tell what I'm supposed to do. It's hard. The kill all enemy missions are a lot easier to do.
Huh.
Go ahead.
No, you go.
We need the HD remaster.
Yeah.
And speaking of this also led to another question I had with Mr. David, because in the timeline he had this level listed as a neutral mission, but then I told him there is no neutral mission in this level. It's either hero or dark. So I asked him like three times which one of these missions do you want me to do, and every time I asked him, he said, Well, I mean, like, it doesn't matter, so, like, so I just said fuck it, and I just did the hero mission.
Oh, okay, so Rouge is, okay.
So we're,
why
yes,
not?
We're gonna help Rouge kill everybody.
Speaking of Burning Rangers, isn't that plant enemy from Burning Rangers?
Oh, is it? Oh.
I think so. Or at least looks like something from it.
It also doesn't count to the black, like, that plant doesn't count for the Black Arms, so mm-hmm. it's like, oh, maybe that isn't actually a Black Arms, creature, because yeah, you can't kill it, and if you do, like, you just kind of like make it like curl back into its egg, and it doesn't count for the Black Arms count total.
Huh.
Oh. Maybe it's a native species.
Oops. Whoops.
Right. The rubber-like plants.
Oh, yeah,
I mean, rubber
it
comes from trees.
Ooh.
There you go.
So now I try to be more careful, and I'm like, okay, let me just make
sure
so I don't. Whoops!
Oh. Gotta be more careful.
You've been not heard.
Rip.
Let's try that again.
Okay, this is good. You've got it.
This game's
time.
Great. There's nothing wrong with this game.
Right. So I guess what happens is that after the Black Arms try to take over Earth, and there's all these crazy plants, like, is it their plant? Did they just help the plant mutate? It doesn't matter. Somebody finds it, takes it up to space on the space station that the Burning Rangers takes place on, right?
Oh, yeah. Mm. Those angels with burning hearts.
Yeah. I forget.
Trails
what
of fire always do.
That level isn't in space, is it? I'm wrong.
you know, I don't know.
I don't know either. Look,
every time I try to play my very legal copy of Burning Rangers on emulation, uh-huh. the fire doesn't show up. So.
Oh, what? Really?
Oh. Yeah. It's been a while since I tried, though.
On my very legal copy, I know I made it, I think, to the fourth level. I just haven't beaten it.
Yeah, big Sonic,
Sega Saturn era is still basically my big blind spot of, like, I need to play a lot of those games.
You should. Okay, so if you could stop this and just start, like, we'll start with Daytona, USA, and then you can play Virtual Cop and Virtual Fighter 2. You know, those are the three free games you bought in 1996. The what?
Nothing.
Right, and then we'll go through. You play the Panzer Dragoon games, which tie into
the. I played the Panzer Dragoon games that are available, just not the Saturn ones.
So then you. What does that mean? You played the remake in Orta?
I played Orta. I played the one on Switch.
Right. You play the original.
I want to play Saga. I really want to try out Saga.
Oh, the sound effect.
I made that noise before.
Oh, yeah? Do you think?
Wait. when I was sick.
When you were sick?
Yeah. Oh. So, anyway.
Shadow, what are you doing? You just walked
looking,
into
I'm,
it.
I'm making sure that I didn't miss anybody. I did use kind of a quote unquote cheat was that I had for some of these levels I had on me basically be all like, when you go to this checkpoint you should have killed this many people. So like I had that I was kind of looking after, at least for my redo, for like, because some of these levels I had to redo because I didn't
Serious
get an A rank on my first time, so.
It's a lot of very temple-y environments on Gun Island. It's a little Lost Worldian at times.
Yeah, it's weirdly, it kind of like, I mean, a lot of these levels are obviously reusing assets from other levels, like with Mad Matrix and Glyphic Canyon and Sky Troops, and which mm-hmm. this one feels a lot like Prison Island. It has a lot of Prison Island aesthetics borrowed from it.
Bruce's arms are so long.
yeah. No, don't like it.
Right, I guess
Long Rouge.
Right, him helping out Rouge, I guess it makes sense, you know, think about everything in Heroes, you think about the future.
I literally just helped Rouge just because it made the level longer, because the dark mission is just get to the end. Like, I feel like technically I think getting to the end of the dark mission would be better, because it's like, oh, in this cutscene he's just confronting Black Doom, so it's like, oh, it would make sense he goes to the end. But I'm like, oh, I want to show off more of the level, so there you go, hero mission.
Right. Also, Rouge is sort of watching from a distance.
On the contrary.
What? What is he talking about?
Like, she's not there saying, yeah, we destroyed all those aliens.
Yeah, and also, I think that this basically insinuates that the entire game takes place over the case of, like, 2 days. Like, it's not a long, like, series of events. It's, like, 2 or 3 days max. This whole game,
you're going down. In 3 days, Sonic Heroes.
Would it be possible for Shadow to just not come to this level, and it's just something Rouge deals with?
I think it's because of this cutscene where Black Doom's like,
tomorrow, something will happen.
Because tomorrow is when the Black Comet, like, straight up appears, and then, because then in the next couple levels is when the Black Comet is, like, right above, and then you go to the Ark and do levels about that. So I think that is why it should be more about, like, why this level is more important for Shadow to do. Mm-hmm. Also, in this case, yeah, because in this version, Shadow hasn't fought Black Bull yet, so.
All right.
It's like, oh, Sonic fought Black Bull.
Right. I guess he's got a couple Black Bulls.
Just, you know, in case he needs them, they're just
lying
in the tank.
It's like Shadow. Oh, that was it.
Yeah, and it's a lot easier.
Shadow, you did it.
Oh.
There's no way you can.
We're
stop.
At the rave. Oh, it stopped. Okay. Oh. Nice. Oh my god.
Perfect. I can't believe it.
I'm gonna perfect everything!
I want this game to end.
This is only part 3. You've got a few more to get through.
Forever! Shadow the Hedgehog forever! It's
Let's
fearless!
Go.